Maria's studying at Rockefeller College as part of the college's dual degree program with Bocconi University in Milan, Italy. Since arriving in Albany this fall, Maria has been a familiar face at college events and consistently took advantage of opportunities to engage with her faculty, staff, and peers. We're grateful for the contributions to the college and university community that she's made. So please meet, join me in welcoming Maria to the podium.
Friends. It comes from people that I've met less than a year ago. This is what makes America an amazing place to be, the heart and soul of its people. I hope I'll have the chance to really become part of this wonderful melting pot that is America. Thank you all of you who've grown together and supported each other every single day, through both good and bad. Thank you to my family for being here today. I know it's a huge sacrifice. Thank you, Mom and Dad, for every single thing you've done in these 23 years. And to my brothers, I love you. And we will be forever and always everywhere together. Congratulations again to the class of 2017.